Altoona police say a Prairie City man died in a crash earlier this week. Investigators say a car and pickup truck crashed at the intersection of 8th Street Southwest and Prairie Meadows Drive on Monday. 60-year-old Ross Wells died. The other driver was treated at the scene. The crash remains under investigation.